Jeremy Williams was an impressive boxer. His nickname was Half Man, Half Amazing. And his record was 42 wins, 35 by knockout, and 5 losses. And we caught up with him. Do you like training, Jeremy?
I like teaching.
You like teaching? Is he a good teacher?
He's my teacher.
Is he a good teacher, though?
Like Mr. Miyagi.
You're Mr. Miyagi?
Yeah.
So, wax on, wax off? You were on MTV on Real Bully. What was it called? Bully's Corner?
Bully Beat Down?
Yeah, how do you like being on MTV?
It's good. Still coming to work for it.
What's the best way to handle a bully?
Bully beat down. Season 4.
What are some of the best pickup lines? No, like, I'm from Israel, so there's a pickup line.
Where?
Israel. There's a pickup line. Hey, is your father a gardener? And when she goes, no, what's wrong? You say, no, I just want to know how you became such a flower.
Wow.
That was bad?
So here's the pickup line. You giving up on the first date? She goes, no. I go, well, cool. Go out with him tonight, and I'll catch you tomorrow when you're ready.
What do you think about that one?
I'm down with that. Williams is throwing me action there.
What can you tell me about Mayhem Miller? Hilarious.
Crazy.
Crazy like Charlie Sheen crazy?
No, crazy like crazy like Fox.
You against Mike Tyson in the ring, who wins?
Mike Tyson.
Okay, you against Klitschko?
Klitschko.
David Haye against Klitschko?
Klitschko? I don't know who David Haye is, man.
Really? He said, if you're half man, half amazing, what is David Haye?
David Haye? Half man, half Englishman?
So let me ask you this. Manny Pacquiao against Sergio Martinez. Who wins?
Yeah.
Martinez is too strong.
Okay. Manny Pacquiao against Mayweather?
Never gonna happen.
Okay. Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley. It is happening. May 7th.
Pacquiao.
Why?
Yeah, exactly. Come on, man.
Pac-Man.
So, you're a creative individual. What would be the headline the next day if Mosley beats Pacquiao?
Okay, someone said,
hey,
why don't you grow up, be a man, stop.
Down goes Mosley!
No, if Mosley beats Pacquiao.
Down goes Pac-Man! I don't care. I keep up with boxing as much as you keep up with women's basketball.
I go Sugar Shane. Sweeter with age.
Oh, you know what?
Thank you.
I told him that earlier too.
I stole that line.
Let me ask you, Jeremy. You're a veteran. Is it true you do some stand-up these days?
I'm sorry, what?
You doing stand-up comedy?
Yeah.
You're hilarious. Who's the coolest boxer you ever met?
Chris Burke.
And the worst?
The worst person?
Yeah, the biggest jerk.
James Stone.
Who?
James Stone.
Really?
I see.
Do you understand what he says, though?
I don't even think he understands what he says.
There you have it, Jeremy Williams, half man, half amazing. Look out, fans. From the Fortune Gym in Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.